How to fix package installer keeps stopping error. Hello guys, this is Sarah from Create Login and Delete. Let's get started. So the first method is to restart your phone. And you can do this by holding your power button down. And you can click on power off and then restart it manually or click on reboot. The next option is to go to your phone settings. Scroll down and click on apps. Click on manage apps. And then click on the three dots at the top right corner. Click on show all apps. And then search for package installer. So click on package installer, and at the very bottom you'll see clear data. So click on clear data. The next option is to update your phone. So you can come back to your main settings page, and then you'll see update right here next to about phone. So click on that to update your phone. The last option is to factory reset your phone. So click on about phone, scroll all the way down, and you'll see factory reset. So before you factory reset your phone, make sure you have the contents backed up. So this is how to fix package installer keep stopping error. Thanks for watching till the end, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.